Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're playing some more Sniper Elite 5 on PC. I need some ammo, actually. There's some guys back here that I need some cover. Let's see what they have on them. Oh hey, I got some ammo back. Cool. What's that now? Oh, I got ammo back, which is what I needed. So we're going to move on. Missing seismic charge. Okay. That's fine, I promise. Look around for one. If I don't find one, no big deal. Ooh, I can play some golf.
Panzerfaust. No time for subtlety. Better place to hide.
Well, I didn't hit nothing, so we're good. I gotta go over here, I believe, for... there's a tank over here. Fudge me. Why? Why must there be a group of tank over here? Joy. Going up there at all. I can't see the thing right there. Move on a stick, dude. Move on a stick. Got him. The tank is now on alert. There's not a guy out there.
Running low on ammo.
Thank you.
That's a lot of guards. Looks like I found the tank depot. Okay, time to go.
How did it see me? I wonder. I left nowhere in this darkness. Or a lot of sight.
Ammo's almost on empty.
This takes a freaking beating. Oh, I finally went up with smoke. Cool. It took it a while. Nice. I don't think so, buddy. Both his eyeballs. Poor man. That poor man.
They've hidden it well from the air, but that's got to be where they're storing the Kraken prototype.
I need more grenades or anything. I'll probably find more inside of this bunker.
Some kind of ventilation shaft. Closed off. Has to be Kraken related. I'm getting close.
I'll keep the one I have on now, honestly. Faster fire rate reduces recoil. I want that one for the power. Rate of fire does kind of help. I regret everything. That noise is a very obnoxious, but I get why. Yeah, no, I'm just going to, for the exit. Heart shot, dang dude. God, Haven Travels in here. Jeez, dude. Thanks for the grenades. I can still hear that, wow.
These are the stealth plates, but where's the prototype? Find anything else.
Out the pooper. Holy crap. Out of the pooper. Who's up here, I wonder? That's a lot of guys, holy jeez.
The Kraken prototype, the stealth carrier of the U-boat. I can't leave it or this facility standing.
Yeah, they can easily get up here to me. a window. Okay. Can't believe I aimed above their head. That's sad, but whatever. Yeah, I see the bullet hole right there that I made. Oh man, it is just glorious. So he's over there now. That was a headshot and went through his shoulder. How is that a headshot? That makes no sense to me, but whatever. Video game logic. Yes. The logic of video games. It sometimes makes no sense, and that is fine. Yes, that's glass. I can't shoot that. I'm not gonna drop down. I'm going to do this the correct way.
Prototypes waiting to be refueled and resupplied. Dropping torpedoes on an active fuel line should cause enough for an explosion to bring down the whole facility.
Wie streng geheim kann das sein, wenn die das jederzeit in die Luft jagen können?
Ziemlich! Diese Thanos-Rüstung darf den Alliierten nicht in die Hände fallen!
Da lässt ihr alles hochgehen, wenn es sein muss. Daher können wir unsere nächsten Prototypen effektiv testen. Und wie Sie sehen, war nicht nur unser eigenes System nicht zustande, ihn zu entdecken.
Oder Befehl gegeben.
Auch die Alliierten erfunden konnten die Anwesenheit.
Bestätigen, dass meine Mannschaft der Entdeckung des Meeres...
Gebiet verteidigen!
Ja. Wunderbare Rüstung. All dies ist nur möglich, dank der erstaunlichen Verwendungsmöglichkeiten unserer neuen Alpha-Rüstung. Ihre Fähigkeit, diese Nahfrequenzen der Alliierten zu verstreuen und uns Prototypen unsichtbar zu machen, ist der nächste Schritt in der Sicht. Unserer geheimen Anlage bestätigen, dass wir mit wenigen Anpassungen.
It's time to move.
Der Deutsche ist der beste Kämpfer der Welt. Vergessen Sie das nicht. Los, los,
Thank you.
pressure valves. Place looks like it was built in a hurry. If I can overload them, I'd be able to collapse the whole facility on top of the prototype.
I need some help.
Pressure valves are overloaded. I opened the roof vent, and I've got a way to blow this whole place apart.
I need some help.
Site commander keeps the scuttling order code in his safe. Need to get my hands on that code. Got the code. Now to send the scuttle order and bring this whole place down. So, they cut corners to build the test site in time. Overloading the engine room should bring the whole place down.
I might send the scuttle order. Where's that at on the map, though?
Alarm! The Duncan Sunden! The Alliierten death from unsere Technologie nicht erhalten!
Nice. Destroy the prototype.
I've done what I came here to do, but I can't cross the channel with Mira still active.
Dang it. 22. Hello.
Is there jemand?
Really? Over already? Dumb as fudge, dude. Whatever. I mean, do I want to kill him or no? Like, do I really need... I mean, I'm here, I can look. Looks like a Muppet. But we will do that in the next video. Hopefully you guys enjoy the content, and if you did, feel free to subscribe, like, and hit the bell. Have a good day, guys.